Shemaz and them. P-E to the P-E. Positive energy. A.K.A. Bud Butt. A.K.A. H.I. A.K.A. Pep A. Spliff. Peace, man. Positive energy assures constant elevation. Cause I'm constantly elevating over here. So yeah, welcome to First Tote, where you get up, fire up, see what's up, what's going on. Again, shout out to Born Supreme, supplying the tracks, keeping that hot shit on deck. So yeah, the Celtics, man. Alright, first, before I get into that, let me give some love to y'all Browns fans. Y'all got a victory last night. Y'all beat the Bengals, okay? Calm down a little bit. I mean, the Bengals did have the number one pick last year, which means they was the worst team in the league last year. They beat the Bengals. Calm down. I'm happy for Odell because I have him on my fantasy football team, and he scored a touchdown last night. I mean, y'all beat the Bengals, but y'all barely beat the Bengals. Defense need to tighten up a little bit. Good strip sack by Myles Garrett, but still, y'all gave up 30 points to the Bengals. To the Bengals. To the Bengals, Browns fans. We know, oh, we back on track. We going to the Super Bowl. We know how y'all do. Just remember, it was the Bengals. Okay. Baker, decent game. Chubb. Ran hard. I like the Hunt was doing his thing. The running game was good. But it was the Bengals. Okay. But on the hoop side of things, we had another good game between the Celtics and the Heat. But that boy Jimmy Buckets, ooh, that boy got that juice. He got that juice like Rodman before Pop came, man. Like, you can't even walk your own block without getting fucked up by Jimmy Buck, boy. That boy out there playing, man. He ain't got the score bucket to do it. He still got that juice, man. He got what you need if you trying to win that chip, boy. He ain't the flashiest. He ain't the most go get a 40 type of nigga. He ain't the let's go get a 40 type of nigga. But he definitely ain't gonna let a nigga get a 40 on his watch when it's time to get gritty. Come on, man, Jimmy Buck, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to say he's one of my favorite players. I ain't going to say he's top 10. But, man, if you got him, like, man, I'm just saying, if he your number two, dude, you probably would never lose. Like, if you had AD and Jimmy Bucket, you probably would never lose. Like, if AD was the man and Jimmy Bucket was the second, just like he's doing with Bam out there, it would be hard for a motherfucker.
In a half mile.
You know what I'm saying? But Heat is looking good. They up 2-0. I hope they come out. But tonight is the night for the late show. And you already know what it is, man. We coming. It's your man's P.E. to the P.
Turn right.
But we going to have some peace, right?
Turn left.
But we can't have no peace until we come together as one. It's one love. Y'all see? The Bulldogs too. Let's go.